You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on playing Roblox with an Xbox controller on Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by turning on your Xbox controller by holding down the guide button until it lights up. Next, put your controller into syncing mode by holding down the sync button for a couple of seconds, until the guide button starts flashing. Once it's flashing, it's in sync mode and you can now connect to it with your Mac. On your Mac, click the Apple logo button at the top left of the screen. Select System Preferences. In System Preferences, select Bluetooth. Under Devices, your Xbox controller should be listed here. Click the Connect button. If you don't see the Connect button, double-click the controller and then click Connect when it appears in a second. Your Xbox controller will now be connected to your Mac. You can tell that it has worked if your controller guide button is a solid light and not flashing anymore. You can now open any game in Roblox and start playing using your controller. You can still use your mouse and keyboard and use a mixture of both if you want to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.